This is Chris. Vermilion, Parker, Jill, listen carefully. The ship is done for. But we can't allow the virus to contaminate the oceans. Jessica and I are heading for the Queen Zenobia. Just hang on. We'll contact you soon. Don't die in there. Chris out.
You two all right?
Chris! Yes, we're fine. But the ship is sinking fast.
We're approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay, see you soon. Chris out.
Ugh.
approaching the Queen Zenobia now. Rendezvous with the ship's hull.
Roger. We'll be waiting.
Okay. See you soon. Chris out. That's it. Queen Zenobia.
Oh, jeez. More like what's left of her.
Stay sharp. There's something out there.
Good spot to board the Zenobia.
We can board from here. Jessica, we have a promise to keep. Let's go.
Great. A cruise, just the two of us. Only the whole thing is sinking.
Friendly BSAA patrons, you stopped the Regia Solis. Now I will reveal what I know. Everything about the Queen Zenobia and the secrets she keeps.
What secrets?
Consider this. First, why did it take till now to find the Queen Zenobia? How was it able to float around the Mediterranean undetected? It wasn't magic. Second, why did all traces of Veltro vanish after the Terek Regia panic?
Why don't you tell us, huh?
And third, why is someone trying to use the Regia Solis to destroy the Zenobia? The answer to those questions will lead you to an inconvenient truth. You were to have found it, and that...
Jessica, why did you fire?
To protect our people. Isn't that our job?
Don't you dare die. Damn. Raymond? What? Why? Why play the part of Veltro?